Lesson 3, Class 4, Safety First. Students, as you all know that some unexpected, unpleasant incident that cause injury or damage are called accidents. Accident happens when we are careless, in a hurry, or do not follow basic rules. We can avoid most accidents if we are careful and follow certain safety rules. So in this chapter, we will learn about the safety rules we should follow at home, at school, on the road, at the playground, and at the swimming pool. So first of all, we will learn the safety rules we should follow at home. Do not leave anything such as toys on the floor of any room. Always keep things in their proper places. Do not run on slippery floors. If you see water anywhere on the floor, clean it immediately. And also, clean and dry the bathroom floor after use. Now, the safety rules we should follow in the kitchen. Do not play with matchbox and matchsticks. Do not try to light the gas stove or go near the gas stove when it is burning. Do not play with the knives as they are very sharp and they can cut yourself. And yes, never touch hot utensils with bare hands. Now, the safety rules we should follow so that we can save from the electricity. Do not touch electric switches and appliances with wet hands. Do not insert anything into electric points or sockets. If you notice any loose electric wire or any cut wire, inform an elder. Do not ever touch it. Now, the safety rules we should follow in the school. Do not slide down the stairs. Never run on the stairs. Always walk up and down. Do not push anyone while climbing up or down the stairs. Do not carry any sharp object to the school. Do not push others while boarding the school bus. Wait for your turn. Now, the safety rules we should follow on the road. Always cross a road at the zebra crossing. Before crossing, look to your right and left, and then you have to cross the road. Always walk on the footpath. Do not run and play on the road. Always wear a helmet while riding a two-wheeler. Always wear your seat belt when traveling in a car. Now, after that, we should follow some safety rules to be safe at the playground. Always wait for your turn on the slide or swing. Never push your friend while playing. Never try to jump off a swing or a slide. Do not go very high on the swing as you may fall off. Now, the safety rules we should follow in the swimming pool. Always wear a life jacket before entering the pool. Make sure there is an adult in the swimming pool with you. Do not jump into the pool unless you know how to swim well. So, students, in this way, if you follow all the safety rules, you will be safe because safety rules are your best tools. Thank you and have a nice day.